James, big night for you tonight. Big night for this team, though. And how good do you feel that you were a really big part of what happened to help turn this thing around for a night?
Well, I mean, just to be able to get a win, I think all the guys came together, you know, really want to get this one for Scotty. I was looking at the standings. I think we're only 7 points out of a playoff spot. So, I mean, as much as we dug ourselves a hole, I mean, we can finally start to, you know, see the light at the end of the tunnel and get this big win. But it doesn't come any easier. I mean, we got San Jose tomorrow, so get on the flight, get a good meal, and get some rest, and get ready for a team that's been, you know, sitting in Columbus waiting for us.
Talk about being a two-way player. You were that tonight. You got two goals. You actually even made a save in the crease tonight. How about that?
Yeah, it shouldn't have happened. I tried to make a play up to Gibby, shorthanded, just get the puck out of the zone, but there was not enough time. I should have just ate it and went D-to-D, and I figured they're going to try to seam it back, so I just stayed in the strong post and just saw a slap shot where there was a rocket just coming at him and just hit my shin pad. So and then Mac came flying out of nowhere and covered and smothered it up. So we got out of it, and we got the big win. They were flying. We had some other opportunities. I thought it was a good solid team game, and I look forward to, you know, turning this thing around.
How nice was it to watch all four lines going again? That's when you guys are successful. That's what you're doing, and everybody chipped in a big way tonight.
Tell you what, all the guys played great. The forwards did a heck of a job getting down low and creating havoc on their D. You can see by the end of the night they weren't excited to go back and get pucks. I mean, they knew their guys were chasing them down and hunting them, and they're doing a great job getting pucks up to us. We were doing a great job getting pucks through, and there's a lot of, you know, tips and rebounds and that we could have had, but, you know, so we can focus on the good things here, on the positives, and move on from that, and then try to play this kind of style of hockey tomorrow.